Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Saturday, the 8th of June 2019, given by the Holy Spirit, is My Love Will Never Fail. Before we go to the Daily Prophetic Word, let me remind you that we are in the 7 days until the 13th of June, where we should stay away from sin, where we should pray to our Father daily, where we should be in constant contact with the Holy Spirit and with Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Because this is the Passover into heaven, as described by John in the book of Revelation. John will tend to us in this period. He will help us and guide us and will lead us forward. By the 13th of June, the dead will rise, and soon after, the escape of the bride will take place. So let us now continue with our daily prophetic word for Saturday, the 8th of June 2019. My love will never fail. My love for the world will never fail. I am merciful and long-suffering, but now is the time to call my bride home. I will show my love for the world by removing my bride from the earth and from all nations. She will disappear in front of your eyes, and nobody can explain what happened. My love will never fail. My bride will be a pillar in the temple of my Father in heaven, and will be in my Father's house forever and ever. Through this removal, I will prove my love for all people. It will wake up the lukewarm and the left behind to walk the new path and to come out of Babylon. My love will never fail. Have you ever doubted that I will come for my love? Did you believe that my scriptures were not correct and that the rapture would not happen? I am true and faithful to all who love me. This is a daily prophetic word for Saturday, the 8th of June 2019, given by the Holy Spirit. Thank you that you're here with me. And on all the other days for the daily prophetic word, please watch all our other series on our YouTube channel too. Subscribe, like, click the bell icon and share the videos with your friends and family. And if you're guided to support us, maybe to make a donation or in any other kind of support, the information are in the description box below. Thank you that you're here with me and I love you all dearly. May God bless you and your family abundantly. My name is Michael. Maranatha.